Showcasing Kiss FM's Next Class.
An exclusive concert for Chicagoland.
What's up, everybody? It's 103.5 Kiss FM's Next Class, bringing you the next class of artists for everybody going back to school in Chicagoland. And with me to start, the incredible, amazing Fred Nanji. What's going on?
Hey!
What's going on, man?
Not much.
What's up, Jordan?
What is good? So I have a question for each of you, just in terms of school. I want to start with Angie. You know, being that you obviously were a ninth grader at a certain point, and I love hearing you talk about your daughter. So I want to know, like, what advice do you give to young people moving into this next step of life?
That's a great question. When she started high school, she's in 10th grade now, but I remember when she started, and I remember how intimidating it was to start high school. And I always told her to remain just true to herself. Like, the people that are gonna like you are gonna like you for who you are. Don't try to fit in. Like, don't be a square peg in a round hole and try to fit into some group because they're the cool group, or because you like a boy in that group, or whatever it is. Just be you. And you're gonna find your tribe, you're gonna find your group wherever you go, as long as you stay who you are. That's the advice I gave her. I wish I would have taken that myself when I was in high school.
No, I feel that. That's advice you could use at any point in life.
True.
And Fred, because we only talk like once a quarter, and I really wish we got to circle up on this a little bit more. You went to prom 4 times, bro. What was that first one like?
I went to prom 4 times because I went to high school with 12 people. So
they ran out of dudes.
So don't make it seem like I was cool or something. Like, everybody was trying to go with me. There weren't enough people. That was the problem. No, I don't know. I don't know what it's like to not go to prom 4 times, because I knew that was going to happen. Like, I knew that every year I was going to get to go. So it wasn't like I had 2 years that I was looking forward to this mythical event. So I don't know, man. I mean,
Must have been nice.
The man's been on top for a long time.
I mean, 4 times, and there was no.
Like, I don't know what it's like not to win. Like, I don't know.
I mean, do they really need a prom king or queen at this point? Like, when someone is gone 4 years in a row, I think you automatically win, right?
You would think if I went 4 times that I would have a pretty good chance of winning, and I didn't win at any time. And I even went to other people's proms at bigger schools. We didn't win anything there either, so I'm just not a winner.
Does that mean you went more than 4 times?
More than 4.
I have been to 7 proms, yeah.
Uh-huh. We gotta go.
I didn't even get to go to one. Oh my God.
We gotta get at this man. It's too
Seven
cool.
Times.
He's too cool.
Yeah,
too
man.
Cool. 7-time prom champ.
Wow. All right,
introing our first artist in the Kiss Next Class, Alec Benjamin.
Woo!
Yeah.
Let's go.
California, I'll inform you that's nowhere I reside. I'm just a tenant paying rent inside this body, and I got 2 windows, and those windows, well, I'll call them my eyes. I'm just going where the wind blows, I don't get to decide. Sometimes I think too much, yeah, I get so caught up, I'm always stuck in my head. I wish I could escape, I tried to yesterday, took all the sheets off my bed. Then I tied my linen with 5 strips of ribbon I found. Scaled the side of the building, I ran to the hills till they found me. And they put me back in my cell, all by myself, alone with my thoughts again. I guess my mind is a prison, and I'm never gonna get out. So they tranquilized me, analyzed me, threw me back in my cage. Tied me to an ivy, told me I wasn't sane. I'm a prisoner, a visitor inside of my brain. And no matter what I do, they try to keep me in chains. Sometimes I think too much, yeah, I get so caught up, I'm always stuck in my head. I wish I could escape, I tried to yesterday, took all the sheets off my bed. Then I tied my linen with 5 strips of ribbon I found. Scaled the side, and I ran to the hills till they found me. And they put me back in my cell, all by myself, alone with my thoughts again. I guess my mind is a prison and I'm never gonna get out. No.
Sweet. All right. So my best subject in school was lunch. Okay. My advice for people going back to school this year is to stay safe and healthy. But also, my best advice is to do the things that you like and do the things that make you happy. Don't worry about what anybody else says. I worried too much about what other people thought in school, and as I got older, I realized none of that stuff really mattered. And I'm still trying to realize that every day. But it's easier said than done. Your teachers don't know everything. I don't know. Don't tell them I said that. Okay, any advice? My other piece of advice would be, yeah, just do you. If I was in college, what would my major be? My major was music. But I dropped out of college, so I wouldn't be in college. I didn't like it. Okay, here's another song. What is it gonna be? All right. Favorite Chicago memory is getting to play Lollapalooza. It's like one of the first festivals I ever played, and it was a life-changing experience. And also playing the House of Blues, opening up for John Bellion. It was like one of my favorite opening gigs I ever did, and the crowd was so cool. What else? Oh, there was another question that I wrote down. Can't remember. Anyways, I want to give all the Chicago students a shout out, and hopefully I get to see you guys soon. And I miss you, and I hope I can be back on tour soon. All right, here's my last song. And seems you've been changing lately. I can feel the distance in your touch. There's two people in this hallway, but there's only one of us that's trying to keep this fire going. Should I just give up? I sense trouble on the horizon. I'm afraid our time is up. The clouds are rolling and I feel you drifting away. Though my intuition tells me that it's too late, that in these conditions trying to bring back the flames, like trying to light a match in the rain. I still want to make you love me again. Even though my intuition tells me that it's the end, that in these conditions trying to bring back the flames, like trying to light a match in the rain. Yeah, I can taste it, it's the end. This love's impossible to save. Though you embrace it, I can't face it, so I look the other way. There's trouble in your eyes, but I pretend that we're okay. I wish that we could compromise, but there's just nothing left to say. The clouds are rolling and I feel you drifting away. Though my intuition tells me that it's too late. That in these conditions, trying to bring back the freedom is like, it's trying to light a match in the rain. I still want to make you love me again. Even though my intuition tells me that it's the end. That in these conditions, trying to bring back the flame is like, trying to light a match in the rain.
All right, awesome. Also want to give a shout out to Stevenson High School, Lake Park High School, Lyons Township School, and many more, every high school in Chicago. All right, see you guys later. Thanks for having me. Love you, Chicago.
What's good, y'all? It's me, LaRon, singer, actor, and TikTok influencer. If you know who I am, you know I like to do this series on my TikTok called Are You Smarter Than a Preschooler? And that's basically where I take a bunch of kids from my parents' daycare and I ask them all these crazy questions to get a bunch of even crazier answers. But the kids at the daycare have started their official first day of school. And let me tell you, they were all excited. But I know we have a lot of people out there that aren't excited because of the situation that we're in. But I just want to take the time to tell you guys, I know it's a tough time to be in school right now. I understand I was class of 2020, so I missed out on a lot of stuff. But we cannot let that stop us. Bag season is upon us. It's time to get in your bag, get that bread, then leave. Try to make the best out of the situation you've been given. Trust me, I know it's tough, but you can do it.
Welcome back. If you're just tuning in, you're locked right in to the Kiss Next Class show, giving you the next great artist in pop, all thanks to Wintrust Bank. It's Chicago's bank. And I'm here with the super awesome Showbiz Shelly.
Yeah. Ew, awesome. I know.
Are you good?
I'm good. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Having a great time. So we're talking school, going back to school, that whole thing. I want to know from Showbiz, what was your like favorite class and what was your least favorite? I'm so thankful I don't ever have to do that.
Ooh. So for sure, I would say my favorite is probably, it would be a tie probably between English class and Spanish class. How ironic is that? Like I took Spanish all throughout high school and then I even went on to take it more in college. I love Spanish, but I also really liked to write. So I loved English. And so you can probably guess I hated math. I absolutely despise math. I don't do math. I can't stand math. So to this day, I still have to like, when I'm like doing, it's a lot. But, and also too, I did radio in school too, in high school. So shout out to Nutrier, by the way. Yes, yeah, so I have to shout out Nutrier Trevian. So I did radio there, so that was one of my favorites too. But yeah, good question.
Yeah, of course. I hated science. I walked into science class knowing that like I'm getting anywhere from a D+ to a C-.
Oh yeah.
At best. I was just like, this is not for me. I'm never gonna use it. Now I talk for a living, so I definitely didn't need it. And it's ironic because my school had a broadcast journalism class that I did, and I always got kicked out of it.
Why'd you get kicked out?
Just like either like making content that like wasn't like for high school. Yeah. Nothing like weird or disgusting or anything. Just like, I don't know. They'd be like, we can't air that. Like that's. Yeah. Yeah, you know, or I didn't like the teacher, so we always got into it and I'd always be getting kicked out, but double lunch.
No, yeah, but I do like biology. I think I'm pretty sure I got a C or D in biology. I can't remember, but I couldn't do biology, so I'm with you on that one for sure.
Biology. Yeah. I think I almost failed that class. Like,
yep.
Yeah. So it's okay, kids. It's all right. You're going to make it through.
You can still get, you can get stuff. Don't worry. Yep.
Okay. So our next artist, since we're here, giving people great music, you guys got to give it up for Pink Sweats.
Hey!
Yeah.
Woo!
Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Pink Sweats. This is my song, 17. I would need a million words if I tried to define all the things you mean to me. For you I'd die a thousand lives, a special kind of energy. Cause love is born when hearts collide, every time you touch me. You remind me that I'm still alive. So promise you'll never change and always be the same. We'll be dancing the same groove on 92, same as 17. And I'll never lie to you. Just don't you hold back on me. I wanna love you as strong on 92, same as 17. Yeah. I don't really know what's right. But I could never call you wrong. I just wanna dance with you. Floating over marble floors. You're something like an angel. You'll do something to my mind. I could see a thousand years when I'm looking in your eyes. So promise you'll never change and I'll always be the same. We'll be dancing the same groove on 92, same as 17. And I'll never lie to you. Just don't you hold back on me. I wanna love you strong on 92, same as 17. Ooh. Wanna love you with strong on 92, same as 17. Job, guys. So this next song is called I'm Not Alright. Smoking on my own. Yeah. I'm set, go get your life together. I got taps all on my phone. Guess it's time for me to face the weather. Hey. Yeah. I'm not alright. I can't do what they say I'm supposed to. I'm not alright. Yeah. Hello. I ain't got no home. I've been running around this earth forever. Please don't beat my soul. Hey. Cause that's the only thing I treasure. Hey, I'm not alright. Fighting a war that I'm gonna lose. Hey. I'm not alright. Yeah. Can't do what they say I'm supposed to. Hey, I'm not alright. Oh yeah, yeah. Come on. Hey, this is the world we live in. Danger calling, every witness rise and we fall. Hey.
next song is called Lowe's. Hope you like it. Yeah. Take your time with this love. Say you're mine forever. Cause even at my lowest low, just know forever I'll be there for you. When you get tired of this wasteland, I'll always open up my door to you. I really hate it when we ain't friends. Can't stand the drama, can we just be cool? A single moment feel like all day. Looking in your eyes, erase all the pain. I swear that I don't wanna change. I just wanna dream while I'm awake. Yeah, take your time with this love. Till your mind forever, yeah. Cause even at my lowest low, just know forever I'll be there for you. Take your time with this love. Say you're mine forever. Cause even at my lowest low, just know forever I'll be there for you. You said that you're tired of falling. You want somebody that's gon' fall with you. Come let me show you that I'm all in. Lay down my life, I really die for you. A single moment feel like all day. Looking in your eyes, erase all the pain. I swear that I don't wanna change. I just wanna dream while I'm awake, yeah, yeah. Take your time with this love. Say you're mine forever. This even at my lowest low. Just know forever I'll be there for you. Take your time with this love. Say you're mine forever. Cause even at my lowest low, just know forever I'll be there for you. Yeah, I'll be there for you. Even at my lowest low, forever I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. Even at my lowest low, just know forever I'll be there for you. Oh, I'll be there for you. Even at my lowest low, just know forever I'll be there for you. Hey Chicago, I'm Pink Sweats. Thanks to Kiss 103.5 for having me. Love you guys.
Hi, I'm Call Me Chris from TikTok, and I'm here on 103.5 Kiss FM to send a quick message to the kids going back to school in the fall. I know we are living in some crazy times right now, making new adjustments to rules and environments, but I just wanted to remind everybody to stay positive in times like these, stay considerate of one another, and to make sure to lift each other up, and to most importantly, stay safe. I hope everybody has a fantastic school year, and remember to be yourself. Thanks. Bye.
And we're back. The Kiss Next Show. We got Paulita here. I am Jordan. It's All Possible by Wintrust Bank, Chicago's bank. Paulina, everybody loves you. I love you. How have you been?
I love you so much. I love you all. I've been really good, you know, trying to, you know, every day just trying to make it happen. I don't know what that means, but we got to keep positive, everybody, okay?
Hell yeah. I love that.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Maintaining, thriving, surviving, same old, same old. So we're talking all things school for this back to school next class show. I want to know, Paulina, did you ever get in trouble for passing a note during class?
Yes, absolutely have. So I feel like passing a note is such a lost art. because it's like, do we still do that? Jordan and I are going to bring back Passing Notes 2021. All I got to say is, yes, I was that girl who would write notes to my friends just to pass, you know, the time and just to like not get caught. And I think like in fifth or sixth grade, I got caught and I was asking this girl if she thought this guy was cute because we had to rotate classrooms. And I was like trying to shoot my shot. I was like, maybe he wants to talk to me. And then I got in trouble and then I didn't pass notes after that.
Hot goss, hot goss. Paulina was...
It's gossip.
You've been talking the hot goss for some time, Paula. So we got to get into the show. We got to continue the show. So up next, we've got Tones and I.
Hey, guys. This is my song, Dance Monkey. They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hands, my D, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead when I was passing by. And now I'm paid to see you dance just one more time. Ooh, I seen you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So hey, say, dance for me, I never seen anybody do that things you do before. They say, move for me, and when your turn, I'll make you do it all again. I said, oh my God, I see you walking by. Take my hands, my D, and look me in my eyes. Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life. But still you pay to see me dance just one more time. Ooh, I seen you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me, and when you turn, I'll make you do it all again. They say, dance for me, I never seen anybody do the things you do before. They say, move for me. When your turn, I'll make you do it all again. Everybody's talking about sex, everybody's talking about X. Like no one really wants to find a genuine connect. Before they even look at you, they move on to the next. And I know, then they say, don't you worry, I'm the one. Then the very next day they said they're done. And I don't wanna listen to the shit you spun. No, I don't want to listen to the shit you spun. Walk into a party, feeling out of place. Everyone's too cool, everyone's too fake. I try to start a conversation, but I can't seem to relate.
Yo, I'm about to get an Uber.
Cause you're so fucking cool. Ooh, 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 yeah. You're just way too fucking cool. And I don't really care if you're king. And I don't really care for gold things. You'll be pointing at some girls and saying, yeah, we had a fling. You're not fooling me, you're just a puppet on the string, just a on the string. Oh, say don't you worry, I'm the one. Then the very next day they said they're done, and I don't wanna listen to the juice fun. No, I don't want to listen to the juice fun. Walking to a party, feeling out of place. Everyone's too cool, everyone's too fake. I try to start a conversation, but I can't seem to relate. 'Cause you're so fucking cool, hey. You're just way too fucking cool. 'Cause you're so fucking cool, hey. You're just way too fucking cool. 'Cause you're so. You're so f***ing cool. Oh, 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 oh. You're just way too f***ing cool. 'Cause you're so f***ing cool. Oh, oh, oh. You're just way too f***ing cool. 'Cause you're so f***ing cool.
Thank you.
What's up, y'all? It's T. Marie. And as you all know, back to school is coming up. Only thing is, it's during a pandemic. Yo, welcome to 2020. Now is not the time to be hanging out with your friends in them crowded hallways. If I was y'all, I'm pulling up with my 6-foot tape measure and I'm telling people to back it up. Don't be bumping my elbow, don't be bumping my shoulder. And please, for you and everybody else around you, wash your hands. And please don't forget to wear your mask. Hope y'all have a safe school year.
What's up, everybody? You're still right here in the Kiss Next Class show. We're doing it back to school the right way for everybody in Chicagoland. This is all possible through Wintrust Bank. It is Chicago's bank. And last but certainly not least, my man Rufio in the virtual building. What up, baby?
Hey, hey. What up, Jordan? How's it going, man?
Going great, man. How you been?
I'm good. I'm good. You know, just my son is 1 now. I mean, it's getting so big. I know, right? I made it.
Let's go. He did it. He did it for a whole
now
year.
Everyone's like, oh, when are you going to have a second baby? I'm like, yo, chill, everybody, chill.
On the brakes. Jeez.
But yeah, life is good, man. Just taking care of a toddler now every day. So
that's good. That's good. So when are you enrolling him in high school? When he's 1 now, so
you know,
it's 20, about time.
I don't know. I don't know when he's gonna be in high school. 20.
Yeah, no, I don't want to ruin that for you. Don't even pay attention to that. No, my question for you is, I feel like you are such a larger than life kind of character. Did you ever win like a superlative in high school?
Not in high school. I mean, my high school was pretty big. Like, I entered, we had one of those male pageants. It was called the Mr. Maroon pageant. We were home of the Elgin Maroons. I didn't win that, you know. I entered it. They asked me to be in it. But, you know, I was definitely, school was not really my thing, but I was definitely the jokester. And the guy that was just friends with everybody, just like to have fun, the class clown. I never won an award, but if I had to give myself an award, I'd give myself a class clown, but yeah, so.
I mean, Elgin really missed an opportunity there because no, right? Look at where you are now.
No, now they're calling me, hey, can you make an appearance at the school? No, I'm just kidding.
No, nah, you didn't give me class clown, click. There you go. No, I'm playing. All love to Elgin. Okay, so up next, we're continuing the show. Next class, make some noise. In your respective homes for AJ Mitchell!
So this first song I'm gonna play for you guys is called Just Words. And I originally wrote this song because it was at a point in my life where I felt like everyone was telling me what to do, like, oh, you should do this, and really what I was feeling was, well, what do I wanna do? So I wrote this song, it's called Just Words.
Something to say.
and that is Just Words. This next song I'm going to sing is called Listen, and this is by Beyonce. I feel like everyone sings this song, but this is one of my all-time favorite songs, and I actually just learned it the other day, so this is Listen.
Something round my
up, everybody? It's Jordan. This is the Kiss Next Class show. I can't even keep a straight face right now. It's all brought to you by Wintrust Bank, Chicago's bank. I brought on the main broski, Brady, and here he is already ready for the Kiss Next Class. We're going back to school. He's back in 72 right now. Broski.
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 This is my, I don't know if you knew this, Jordan. I was the captain of the football team.
Wow, you were the captain.
We went 2-9. thanks to my leadership.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Let me tell you, could I command some jumping jacks back in the day? I was like, 27 jumping jacks, let's go!
27, what a specific number. I love that.
Yeah, you know what? It's hot, because it's...
Yeah. It's still like summer, you should take that off. But I'm glad you can walk in there, 2-9, and be like, look at me, I'm the captain now.
And I did do that accent, and they're like, bro, we know you don't talk like that, so...
Yeah, so. Like that movie's not gonna come in for several decades.
So fair. Dude, this is so awesome, man. The next class, we're introducing all these artists to Chicago, like so many fans. We got a big one coming up, too.
Yeah. Would you like to help me in the honors of bringing this next artist out?
You know, I would love nothing better because I know that this guy has something in common with you. Fun fact.
Yes, yeah, well, we don't like vowels.
You guys are anti-vowel.
Anti-vowels, yeah.
You're all consonants all the time.
All the time, just speaking in code.
When people read your name, they say Jordan.
Jordan?
When people read his name, they say Jackson. But that's not even his name.
No, it's not his name. So, welcome to the virtual stage, Jaden!
This is Angels and Demons. What's up? I'm Jaden. This is Kinji. And we're here to perform a little bit for you guys. So let's hit it.
Two-face, two-face, yeah. Black, white, left, right, yeah. Up, down, all night, yeah. Can't escape it ever, don't forget my name. I don't feel the same on a trip, no train. And all these angels and demons keep shouting and screaming, I'm falling from Eden. So love me like a rock star, dancing on a cop car. Nothing in the world can stop me now. Wasted like a rock star, riding in a cop car. No one in the world can help me out. Everybody says I'm falling, take another line, I'm calling. I'm so sick of the nonsense, I'm diving in the mosh pit. I don't really think I'm the problem, I don't really think it's a problem. Me plus me is a problem, one gunshot can solve them. But tell my friends I'm sorry though, no, tell my sins to go. And all these angels and demons keep shouting and screaming, I'm falling for Eden. Love me like a rock star, dancing on a cop car. Nothing in the world can stop me now. Wasted like a rock star, riding in a cop car. No one in the world can help me out. All these angels and demons keep shouting and screaming, I'm falling from Eden. So love me like a rock star, dancing on a cop car. Nothing in the world can stop me now. Racing like a rock star, riding in a cop car. No one in the world can help me out.
Demons, everybody, thank you so much. We're gonna jump right into this and the so what. So let's hit this so what's a little pop punk shit. Hey,
thoughts in my head take control. But when I'm down, I beg for more. Yeah, I beg for more. Yeah. And I've been thinking about you all night. I don't wanna fight. All these other random girls wanna kill my vibe. Yeah, what a waste of time. So what, I'm broken and my heart is frozen. All my words are choking. I'm so over life. Yeah. So what, I'm broken. This love was poison. All these wounds are open. I'm so down tonight. Yeah, I'm so down tonight. Exhausted, it's toxic. You took the line and crossed it. Don't miss me, you're busy. It sucks that you're so pretty. Walk out my door and you drive it away. PTSD leaving me in my grave. I'm not okay. So what, I'm broken and my heart is frozen. All my words are choking. I'm so over life. Hey! So what, I'm broken. Dude, this love was poison. All these wounds are open. I'm so down tonight. I'm so down tonight. She said it's all my fault. It's all mine. She said it's all my fault. It's all mine. She said it's all my fault. It's all mine. She said it's all my fault. So what, I'm broken and my heart is frozen. All my words are choking. I'm so alive, yeah. So what, I'm broken. Dude, this love was poison. All these wounds are open. I'm so down tonight. Yeah, I'm so down tonight. Sick. You gotta hit the sick afterwards. Thank you so much, everybody. Hope you have a fantastic day.
Hey y'all, it's me, Mark, aka Snarky Marky, and you are listening to 103.5 Kiss FM Chicago. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's make sure that the volume inside of this next class is astronomical. Now, boys and girls, this new school year may be a little bit different due to the current circumstances, but please make sure to stay positive, stay motivated, and stay protected. I love you all, and I wish you all the best.
Oh, hello, all of my 103.5 KISS FM listeners. Brody Wellmaker here, the TikToker that you've probably never heard of. Just wanted to give a personal shout out to all of my teachers and students that are going back to school during these difficult times.
Maybe you're not even having to go back to school, but you're having to transition to online learning. Well, that's not an easy transition. Just know that we appreciate what you guys are doing, as stressful as it is for you. Are you even listening to me? It doesn't look like it. It looks like you're looking at my ass.
All right. Wow. That was a really awesome TikTok. That TikTok was dope. It's Jordan, and we're back at the KISS Next Class show. I got Brady the Broski with me here. He's polishing off one of his many illustrious high school trophies. Broski, tell us about that one.
It's the Next Class. We're talking about high school. This is the Leonard J. Bailey Award that they hand off to only not two people every year.
One person.
And I am the distinguished winner of it in a year that I won't mention. But yes, we are here because it's all about the next class, and it's all about back to school and back to high school and back to college and all that fun stuff. And we wanted to present some big artists that we think are going to be the next wave of KISS FM artists.
Yes, we got one more for the night. Incredible artist. I love her record. Everybody, closing things out in a beautiful way with Sin!
Woo! Hey, it's me, Sin. Thanks so much for having me today. I've prepared two live performances for you guys. First, I've got my song Drinks, and second, I've got I'll Still Have Me. Thanks again for being here. Love ya.
I'm kidding.
he got mad. So I got drinks. I'm not walking around in circles worried about what he thinks. Out with my friend, drinking a drink. Alexa knows a bartender, so all the drinks are free. He got mad, so I got me some drinks. Yeah, some shit went down, so now I'm up for anything. Out with my friend, drinking a drink. I don't know what the problem is, I don't think it's me. First things first, yeah, I know it's a bummer. That's right, I started with one and turned into another. You know I won't fake it, I keep it undercover and wait it all out in the open. I can be me again, taking a band-aid and ripping it off. Wish that I could, but I can't care at all. Made of cards and it's starting to fall. Does it feel like I'm sprinkling salt? He got mad, so I got drinks. No, I'm not walking around in circles worried about what he thinks. I with my friend, drinking a drink. Alexa knows the bartender, so all the drinks are free. He got mad, so I got drinks. Yeah, some shit went down, so now I'm up for anything. Out with my friend, drinking a drink. Problem is, I don't think it's me. Feeling like it's automatic. Everything is so dramatic. Silver screens and movie scenes. Oh, as soon as it's over, I can be me again. I'm taking it and ripping it off. I wish I could, I can't care at all. It's starting to fall. Does it feel like I'm sprinkling salt? He got mad. So I got me some drinks. Yeah, some shit went down, so now I'm up for anything. Out with my friend, drinking a drink. Alexa knows the bartender, so all the drinks are free. He got mad, so I got me some drinks. Yeah, some shit went down, so now I'm up for anything. Out with my friend, drinking a drink. I don't know what the problem is, I don't think it's me. I broke my back 'cause I thought you would too. I'd run in circles, I thought you would too. Maybe in another life everything worked out alright. Things that made this harder passed us by. But there's no bad dream to wake up from. No, I got it bad when it's the morning and you're always on my mind. If I don't have you, at least I still yeah.
There's no reason to speak badly. We just reached our end. I will see you in parts of me and who I was back then. If I don't have you, at least I'll still have me. And if I don't have you, it must be meant to be. Thanks.